Well, can we come up and have a look?
Of course not! You are English type, sir.
Well, what are you then?
I'm French! Why do you think I have this outrageous accent, you silly king?
What are you doing in England?
Mind your own business!
If you will not show us the Grail, we shall take your castle by force.
You darn frightened-ass English pig dog! Go and boil your bottom, sundry, silly person! Ah, blow my nose at you, so-called Arthur King! You and all your silly English kniggets!
What a strange person. Now look here, my good man.
I don't want to talk to you no more, you empty-headed animal, food drop water. I start in your general direction. Your mother was a hamster and your father a snake of elderberry.
Is there someone else up there we can talk to?
No, now go away or I shall taunt you a second time.
Now, this is your last chance. I'd be more than reasonable. Pitchigamush.
What?
Pitchigamush.
Wow, I think that.
If you do not agree to my commands,
I think I wanted food and justice for the night.
Oh, yeah.